A drone attack was launched on Russia's Moscow region on the night leading to September 1, local Telegram channels reported. Ukrainian kamikaze drones targeted an oil refinery in Moscow. As a result of the strike, fire broke out in the plant. Moscow Mayor Sergei Sobjanin said that the drones were shot down, and there were no casualties during the attack. About 74 flights were delayed in Moscow airports Nukovo, Domodedovo and Zhukovsky. Temporary restrictions on flights were introduced in the city. Ukraine launched a record number of drone attacks across 14 Russian regions with over 100 drones over the night leading to September 1.
Только что въебали.
Вон, ёбнули! Блядь!
Второй вертолет.
Сучонок. Thank you.
Thank you.